You just got that on video, didn't you?
Yep.
Soon enough.
This is the part where you're cutting out the
just
sound.
Wait 5 minutes.
It's all about the visual, all about the experience.
Sure.
I love you so much. Lifetime together will be the best life imaginable.
Is that?
Yeah.
All right.
For my beer.
Do you need me to do anything for you?
No. We got beers? What do we got? Champagne?
Yeah. Why is my beer always gone?
I brought this if we want to use this as a speaker.
Got me a roll?
Yeah.
You're yeah, it's from all of us.
Happy wedding.
You guys ready?
I'm ready. Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm scared. Whoa. I'm scared.
No, pop it.
No,
wait,
pop that shit.
Pop it.
Pop it.
Pop it, Brittany. Pop it. Don't listen.
It's fine. It's that way.
Oh, don't listen to the bride.
It's a girl.
It's a girl. It's a girl.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue. For me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
What would happen right now if I threw in the pool?
You would owe me $1,100.
Done.
That's it?
That's. Oh, I take the camera first. Yeah.
That look okay?
Oh, dude, really nice.
See skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by.
Only fools rushing, but I can't help falling in love with you.
Mark, will you say after me?
Shall I stay?
Mark. Will you now say after to be a lawful wedded wife and do you in the presence of God and of all his witnesses promise and covenant to be to her a loving, faithful and a dutiful husband until God shall separate you by death? I pray, Raschelle, will you now take Mark to be a lawful wedded husband and do you in the presence of God and before all his witnesses promise and covenant to be to her a loving, faithful and a dutiful husband until God shall separate you by death?
Falling in love with
saying a message to the bride and groom, or am I just being myself and complaining about it?
I have nothing to say at this moment. Thank you guys so much for having me at this lovely celebration. For Mark, McGuinness, and Raschelle. Good times.
Raschelle, Mark. There's not a lot of words that I can say to express how much both of you mean to me. I'm very excited to be here and that it's part of our special day. Raschelle, you've been my best friend since high school. You've accepted me for everything. Every fucking thing that I've ever put you through. You've always accepted me. You've always forgiven me when I've talked to my best friend. No other creature on this planet has talked to me.
Get to you.